We've been down at this dairy farm shooting pest birds for the last couple days.